Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol LI. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. I'm not sure what I mean by 30-minute. I do offer an explanation video at that link. Well, we have quite the setup and showdown headed into Friday here, and this showdown comment will probably mean a little bit more to those of you that have watched the past videos on this one I've done. If you haven't, then the level I've talked about quite a bit is that red line up there, which denotes the key level of resistance valued at 37 cents. And the reason it's been a key level of resistance, we'll check it out. It showed up once again today. And quite a bit of a track record of, you know, the price trying to get up through there. And just whenever the price would get right up around that general area, it was like somebody would flip the switch off, the momentum would disappear, and the price just can never really make any more progress. So, but what makes this very interesting is that when you look at where the price closed, it is well within striking distance. Now, just because it's within striking distance does not mean that for sure guaranteed there's going to be a breakout. But my point here is it's a more than plausible, it's a more than rational thought to have that, hey, you know what? Maybe, just maybe, there's some sort of break of that $37 mark that's going to be taking place. So everybody, you know, as far as breakout players, every breakout player and their brother's uncle is going to be watching that level very closely. So we'll see if the price can get the breakup through it. If it can, the next key roadblock to watch closely would be right up there at the $38 mark. So 37, 38, definitely a couple of key levels of resistance. As far as supports are concerned, main level to watch now is going forward is going to be right around 34.75, which isn't really relevant right now, because definitely by far the most relevant thing, the most relevant dynamic and question moving forward is, wow, the price is very close to 37. It did battle with it a bunch today. So can Friday probably, you know, finally produce the break to the upside? We'll see how things close out the week. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.